In about 2 weeks, Filipino Broadway star Rachelle Ann Go will be taking her final bow as Gigi Van Tran in Miss Saigon on Broadway. She'll be taking on the biggest role of her life in the West End production of the acclaimed musical Hamilton. Go is soon London-bound to play the role of Eliza Schuyler Hamilton, wife of America's founding father Alexander Hamilton and co-founder of the first private orphanage in New York City.
I listened to the album, tapos na in love na naman ako sa ano, sa music niya. Sabi ko, ako Lord, parang gusto ko to. And then, nung narinig ko yung songs ni Eliza, sabi ko, this is what I want. Actually, at that point, clinamed ko na, sabi ko, I'm gonna do this role.
And she got her dream role last December, even before she got to actually watch the highly acclaimed musical Hamilton, created by Tony, Grammy, and Emmy winner Lin-Manuel Miranda.
The first time I saw it, naiyak ako. Sabi ko, look, I'm gonna be part of this show. You know, it's a big thing. It's such an amazing show.
But Rachelle is not the only Filipina in Hamilton. She will be portrayed by another Filipina, Christine Alado, who will portray Peggy Schuyler and Maria Reynolds in the West End production.
I'm so excited because I'm a fangirl. Like, I loved the show before I got the job. So it's a dream come true. And I'm so excited to share it with Rachelle Ann Go, who's playing my sister. So it's amazing.
While Hamilton is a big step forward in her theater career, Go says saying goodbye to her Miss Saigon family is the hardest part of it all. She says she'll be missing her Filipino castmates.
Oh, of course, Eva, you know, she's parang kapatid ko rin eh. She's my sister! Oh, diba na pasok yung Hamilton? Siyempre si Kuya John John Briones, yung mga Pinoy sa cast. And actually, lahat sila. Oo.
Fans can still catch Rachelle play Gigi in Miss Saigon until August 5th at the Broadway Theater. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.